Hey, Miss Peggy, how are you?
I'm good.
This is Darius, owner of Darius's Dogs. Who do we have here?
This is Chance, and this is Chase. They're brothers, and they turned 1 year old in January. They were wild as little Indians when Darius came. They are so much better now, and they're so much calmer. They still have a little work to do, but they are 100 times better.
So this is our second week on leash training that we've done. What do you think so far? The harness versus the collars they wear now.
Oh, it is so much easier. They pay more attention, but they're just all around better. Better little dogs.
Better little dogs. What about the pulling? Are they still pulling you down the street?
No, they're not. We went walking yesterday, and they walked a little bit in front of me, but that's okay. I like for them to be in kind of the front. But I loosened their leash, and we even met some people while we were walking, and they didn't try to bark. And I rode them on the golf cart yesterday without a leash, and they sat, and they were so good.
Okay, let me ask you this. What would happen before if you were to drop the leash? What would they typically do?
They would have been halfway to the country club. They take off running as fast as they could go, like, I'm free.
Okay.
Alright guys, so basically you can also start working with your dog. Actually, you're supposed to start working with them when you first bring them home. That's when training begins, on day one. It doesn't matter about the size of your dog. As you can see, Chance here is a small dog. So, you know, just a lot more patient, a lot more gentle, right, buddy? And they can learn too. You get out of your dog, what you put into it. You spend a lot of time with him, you're going to get great results. If you don't, you're going to have awful results, and there is no magic to training dogs. So this is Darius's Dogs. This is Chance. What kind of dog is Chance?
A Bichon.
And his brother Chase. Awesome.